hell are we going to do, Canaris?
Just calm down and listen. Even if by some miracle Sinclair finds what she's looking for and makes it back in time, the fact remains this is our fault. We made it happen. Too many people crammed into ghettos so tight they can barely move. We created the perfect breeding ground for a virus to take place. And the more we save now, the more chance there is of the same thing happening all over again. Now we have an opportunity to buy ourselves breathing room.
What exactly are you suggesting?
We're at war, Prime Minister. It's basic combat triage. Leave the dying to die.
With the whole world watching.
With a lie this big, we can get away with anything we want.